There are 538 Concordia sites being built around the world.
But there are only 29 motherships.
Yeah, do the math, more on the way.
Can those ships land?
They won't.
Well, what are we gonna do, blow up all 500 sites? Not bloody likely.
No, we don't have to destroy them. We just have to stop them from being built.
How? Construction's already underway around the world.
Do you remember Three Mile Island? A nuclear power plant. It almost melted down. It scared the hell out of everybody. But there was not a single new plant approved for almost 30 years after it.
Okay, so what does this have to do with Concordia?
Blue energy. We sabotage the reactor at the New York Concordia site. We make it seem unstable, dangerous.
People would get scared. There'd be a public outcry, and the program would grind to a halt.
Yeah.
Touch on the subtle side for me, but I like it.